it's America's favorite.
Get my damn camper, my camper hotel. Eat my damn pizza.
That feel on place.
Why ain't I have pizza like this in 2015?
But there wasn't no such thing as color TV. You only had black and white.
Hell, remember the old wheat back pennies?
Shit, damn, hell.
I'm in fact bringing my pizza in a
14, maybe. I don't know.
Transistor radio.
Trash on the side of the road. Didn't have trash cans.
Never did see baloney with skin on
it. Horse wagon.
Railroad ties.
Let that church catch you in a fishing pole on Sunday, neither.
Front porch turning with your hand, trying to drink
it. Hell, water.
Well, the railroad ties.
That's cow to milk.
The automobile is a 19.
Man, sorry.
Add a little bit.
You know what I'm saying?
No, you couldn't hunt a
squirrel in the wintertime because you had the
27, I think.
Front porch. There wasn't no such thing. It's color TV.
You only had black
Sunday
and white.
But you would always, you wouldn't do that on Sunday. You couldn't do that on Sunday.
27, I think.
Something math or something.
Man, I had to add a little bit more to it because that don't sound right. That
take the used burnt motor oil and it would cure the dog's mange. Daddy would grab the dog, those stray dog by the back of the mane,
dump and dip 55 gallon down
in the 55 gallon drum of the burnt motor oil.
But it would cure the dog from the mange, and the dog would live.
And the dog would live.
Why ain't I had a pizza like this in long time?
Matter of fact, last time I ordered pizza, I had a Sears and Roebuck catalog, order catalog, and I had it sitting on the old record player. And Daddy, I just went and got some of the old ice cream salt. We'd use the old 1/8 inch rock salt for the ice cream. And we was going to churn some of the ice cream in the old ice cream maker by hand, make some ice cream, peach ice cream.
And I bought, and I'm getting a job, and then Peter got me a pizza.
45.
I get the boy $5 tax for his gas, for his car, for the, what you call it? To bring it, the tip.
Are you going out?
Oh, yeah. That's 4 extra cheeses, stuffed crust, and Italian sausage.
Yeah.
Best pizza you ever had. That's 3 cheeses.
Yeah.
That's 4 toppings of cheese. That's how much you put on it, too.
Hey.